Thank you, Mr. Toastmaster and fellow Toastmaster and Worcester Environment Forum. And I'm very happy. Welcome to Toastmaster Groups and especially Pat. So I'm very happy to chance to evaluate to, your passionate speak. And Pat gave us a speech, the entertaining speak number five, speak after dinner, like a delicious soup and dessert. And he's very well to the timers. And the goal of entertaining speak in the manuals, the delivering entertaining after dinner talks, specific tema, and deliver talks using our skills developed in the preceding project. So, I think your speech was always your just is emotional. So you already orders some items will be very visually perfectly to smoothly and effectively your terms. I like it. And the last lesson for everybody to think about when I write books, how to promotion. And in that case, it's so useful and profitable for the audience. I like it. Also, in my cases, I think maybe the social media or in the, some younger people's so interactive to the social media will be good next time, I think, to the conference in my views. And the last real bit things, and always using the laptop in that case is so more rehearsal or practice will be more smoothly to the speech and the forecast and the next time I think. Thank you.